That's such a big call by the referee.
Can they extend their lead? Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. Playing it short. And it took a touch on the way through. So a corner here. Who can he pick out? And clears his lines. Can he convert? Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. There to take it away. Will it happen for them? Quite possibly a yellow card as their flow was stopped. Well, they saw red earlier and now they're seeing yellow, Stuart.
Well, it's no good keep fouling. They have to show more discipline here. They've completely lost their composure.
And it was on the target, but the keeper up to the task of saving it. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And a goal!
I don't need them anymore. So maybe if you just got some guts, we kill them with a thousand cuts and say we did it out of love. So save your breath, give a little of what you have left. Do they know something I don't?
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray and sitting alongside me in the commentary box providing expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have continuing coverage of the Champions playoffs coming right up. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek...
Oh, could be! And a goal! That is a very bright start, perfect way to open! So underway again here, 1-0 the score. We're getting the ball forward. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Amin Guiri. He continues his run. Good pressure high up the pitch. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Nicely cut out. Will it be? So 2-0 now. Able to skip past his man and into the clutches of the goalkeeper.
Amin Guiri.
Well, taken away, he won the ball.
Moving into the advanced position. Immobile. Will he finish? And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. And he could really get at the opposition. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac.
He must finish! No way through!
Romero, really closing him down. João Cancelo.
Immobile.
And he's clear his lines.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to 2. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
A wonderful intervention.
João Cancelo. Well, possibilities in the centre.
And he takes on the shot.
Able to get a body in the way.
Can he put it in? And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently.
Immobile. Excellent challenge.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team.
Wait a minute. They could be in here. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. What can they do from here?
And Bernardo Silva has it.
Could be troublesome.
That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Payet delivering. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
Well, they're trying to get right into his face.
Ciro Immobile. They're making high pressing work for them here.
Oh, he's given us away inexplicably.
Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Del Piero. Determined defending. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick.
Running with the ball confidently.
But they took care of the situation defensively. Could be a chance to break here.
Del Piero.
Will they profit from this situation?
Giving it a try. And the keeper more than equal to the task.
And over it comes. And the problem not completely solved. Bruno Fernandes.
Is becoming quite possible.
Well, how about this? 4-3. the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. That is that for the first half here. Well, shining bright. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Vieira, Sandro Tonali. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Short corner favoured. Vieira. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. N'Golo Conte. Plenty of options. Immobile. Now with Del Piero, a good and fair challenge. Possession given away, unfortunately. Useful looking ball. He's in position. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Getting the better of his opponent, and he read it superbly. Immobile. Oh, magnificent reaction. And he did well to cut it out. Luis Diaz. Oh, great attacking play. A glorious chance. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see. Immobile, and he's in. Oh, football finesse, and it's very... best. You can't argue with that finish.
Goal for the hosts, number 8, Kieran.
And continues his run. But a good piece of in with a chance. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Mitchell, retaining possession, proving difficult. Can they hit on the break? And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. And he takes it away. Good-looking pass, Luis Hernandez. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done.
players would have the confidence to try that. Simply magnificent. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Good tackle, taken away. Oh, great vision. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Oh, a goal! What a comeback! Who on earth could have predicted this? Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Cleared away comprehensively. Can they forge ahead? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Nicely timed tackle. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Difficult to stop him. Shot up. And he's won the ball. Amin Guiri. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages!
Number 23.
Well, I imagine there were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Romero. And it's Mark Noble. Diogo Jota. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner, but they dealt with the threat posed. Domenico Berardi. Vieira. In position. A top save, and that keeps it all square.
Well, you're right, Derek. A top-class save, and such an important one as well. That surely would have been it had it gone in.
And short it is. And a fine tackle. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up. Well, back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. Luis Hernandez. No ball. Won it back. Jota. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied, and they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
A chance to whip it in. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Well, these fans are pushing their team on here. They sense a winner's coming.
Will he finish? A goal here, giving his team precision. promising sequence. Not what he was intending. Bad pass.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Well, that's a pass of high quality. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Payet. What can they do from here? Hernandez sends it back. Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart. Oh, goalkeeper blunder. Can they cover up? Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second has in store. Well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? Mitchell. Now, let's see what they can do here. Scraping it off the line. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Payet. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. An awful lot of green space to run into. And there's the feed into the box. Well, it was a poor attempt, and a goal kick it is. And the referee deciding to let the play flow, but now it will be a booking, Stuart.
Well, as soon as the ball went dead, he was always going to book him, and he's absolutely right to do so.
Domenico Berardi. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, it petered out. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Conte. No ball. Mitchell. Room to roam on the wing. Romero. It's with Joao Cancelo. N'Golo Conte. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends, but they probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result in the end.
moving into the advanced position. Will he finish? And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. And the problem not completely solved. Useful looking ball. He's in position. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of Oh, great attacking play. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see. Immobile, and he's in. Looking pass, Luis Hernandez. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to... Oh, great vision. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Oh, a goal! What a comeback! Who on earth could have predicted this? Can they forge ahead? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages.
Well, these fans are pushing their team on here. They sense a winner's coming.
Will he finish?